I forgot my manners. I want to give a huge shout out to Rituals of Mine, all the way from Los Angeles, who've been opening up for us on our North American tour. These beautiful, amazing souls, Adam and Tara. Thank you so much for blessing us with your talent tonight. And we saw them here first. Just saying. Anyway, I think I've got Duke's. Oh, pardon? You didn't play with us tonight?
Oh. Yep. I didn't even play with them.
I appreciate you letting me know that. Okay, well, fuck Rituals of Mine. They didn't even fucking bother turning up. What's their problem? I didn't realize that. That's terrible. Is this what happens when you go touring? You go mad. I'm not going to make any excuses for my behavior. They have been on tour with us, though, guys. I'm not making this up. There is a band called Rituals of Mine, and they have been opening for us on our North American tour, and they were with us last night, am I right? They were here last night, and they're going to be with us tomorrow night, am I right? No, they're not going to be with us tomorrow night, you're lying to me, because you know what we're fucking doing tomorrow night? We're doing Monday Night Football, motherfuckers! My bands are from Wisconsin, and they're huge Green Bay Packers fans. Now, I know that might not go down well here, but you got to understand, I'm from Scotland, I have no allegiance. I want everyone to win. But my band, they're Green Bay Packers fans today. And we have been invited by the Green Bay Packers to go and play for them tomorrow night. And we are beyond thrilled. It's a huge, huge honor for us. Even though I personally am a little anti-NFL myself. I'm really thrown by the fact that Rituals of Mine are not here tonight. This is really freaking. I don't even know what to say now. Anyway, Duke, I think I've got your cocktail from earlier on. That's all I'm saying. Anyway, thank you, baby. I appreciate you having my back in a moment of unbelievable embarrassment for me. Not the first tonight. This is my second moment of ritual humiliation. But you know, that's showbiz. Make no mistake, it's just one humiliation after another. And then occasionally, a moment of joy and deep, deep pleasure and glamour. But not very often. Mostly it's humiliating. You've got to trust me on this one. Don't get into showbiz if you don't want to be humiliated. Okay. Right, I really have to pull this back. I'm so sorry. I'm here with a fucking blue cup full of a vodka cocktail I don't even know. I'm going to push it over onto my table. I'm sorry, Booch. I didn't mean to say what I said. She really loves the NFL. Let's hear it for Booch Vig. I really, really lost it, guys. I don't even know how to pull this one back. I'm just going to sing a song, and then once the song is over, everything will be restored to normal. Yes. The boys are going to do a free-form jazz solo, apparently, to make me feel even better about humiliating myself. Apparently that's supposed to make me feel better. I mean, do you feel better by that? I don't think you feel any better, do you? No. They tried, though. That's all you can ask of your team is to try. Guys, that was beautiful. Thank you very much. This next song goes out to anyone who's feeling a little blue tonight. Anyone who feels... I would probably include myself. Anyone who feels that maybe you just really fucked up and humiliated yourself in public. Anyone who feels that maybe, I don't know, things aren't quite the way they hoped it would be. Tomorrow's another day, people. This one is for all you blue boys and girls. And anyone in between. This is called The Trick Is To Keep Breathing. I'm so sorry.